Hi guys, my name is Emmett and today I'm going to show you how to draw a clownfish. Okay, let's get started. First, we're going to start with the body. The body is a little curve like this. Now, make it a little longer. Now make the mouth. The mouth is a smiley, like that. There. For the fin, draw a curve like that. And the same thing, just like that. The mouth can be a little bigger. There. Now for the eye, draw a little cheek. And now make the eye like that. And make a little line here. Inside that eye, draw a circle. Inside that, draw another circle. And besides that circle, draw another one. Now you could shade it in. Okay. Now, draw a curve like that. That. Now for the tail, draw that and the same thing, just like that. Now make it a little wider and draw a swoop. Now up here, draw a little thing like that. And now draw this little hill. Now trace that outside like that. And now trace this. Now draw four lines in it. Okay. Now make another one here. And draw other four lines. Now make the other fin here. And do the same thing. Okay. Now draw little teardrops here. Do little swoops inside. There. Now make little weird shape. Draw that. Okay. Now, draw same shape here. And draw two lines here. Same thing, just like that. And now make a little curve. And make a little hill shape. There. Make a line here. Then another one here. This line, and one more line. There. Now, draw five lines in here. Okay. Now we could trace. Trace carefully on it. Fin. There's a little mistake. You could redo it. Trace the eyes. Now, color inside it more darker. Okay. I think this is it, guys. And you could color it however you want, but I've colored it with orange, black, and white, but you could color it different colors. And I hope you liked this video, and if you liked it, please subscribe, and see you next time. Bye.